Hey guys, how are you? So today I wanted to do a review of the concealers that I got from Physicians Formula a while ago. I hauled them and I put them in a video and I said I was going to do a review, and I just have been playing around and finally I'm ready to do a review for you guys. And these are like kind of the new Physicians Formula concealers. Like I said on the video, I was on a concealer kick. I got so many concealers and this is like, I got a super deal with these, and yeah, I wanted to share them with you. So first I got the Physicians Formula Youthful Wear concealer, dark circle corrector and concealer. And this is light and yellow. And this is what the packaging looks like. And then we have the Nude Wear, and this is what the packaging looks like. This one is a nude glow. And finally we have the CC corrector, CC color correction and super CC plus concealer. This is the packaging. Okay, so I'm gonna start talking about the Youthful Wear dark concealer corrector, and I got the one that comes in a rollerball, and that's what's something interesting about this concealer. And they have another version of this, the same line, the Youthful Wear, but it comes with a doe foot applicator, so it's and this one comes in a rollerball. I mainly use the yellow one. I really don't use the other one just because I'm so satisfied with the yellow. I have it in my eyes and I kind of did a video with a demo on it. I already had concealer on when I applied it, but I really wanted you guys to see what it looks like and just how brightening it looks and how awesome it's. It's just my favorite one out of all the three. I'm just gonna come out and tell you that right now. But it's the yellow one. I don't really use the light one because I don't feel like I need it. But the thing with that you have to do with these is kind of shake them, otherwise you're not gonna get as much product out for some reason. My hand is kind of red, so I guess it's gonna work. I already just swatched this one, so. So this is what the product looks like, and that's like just 2 or 3 swipes. And this is what I love about this product. It is extremely light. Not light, like the formula is very light. It's very lightweight on the skin, okay? And also it is so pigmented. This is crazy. This to me is the epitome of what a dark circle concealer or an under eye concealer to me should be. It is very pigmented, it is very creamy and easy to blend at the beginning, but then it just sets really quickly and it sets matte. So a lot of people might not like this because it dries matte. It's just not gonna give you that luminosity, that glow, but it is gonna give you luminosity in the sense that it totally is going to correct your dark circles. So I don't know if you can see, like my eyes look super like highlighted and there's no dark circles or anything, yet it doesn't have that glow, that shimmer, that moisture looking thing that a lot of people look for in the under eyes. So I think that's something for you to keep in mind, that this is gonna be a matte finish concealer. So that's what it is right there. And that's like very heavily swatched, okay? The other side I'm still gonna show you, and it's still, you know, nice, pigmented and all that stuff. You have to kind of shake it, otherwise you're not gonna get as much product out. That's the color right there. And if we blend it, it kind of blends into my skin, but there it is right there. So yeah, so there's that. The things that it says that it's supposed to do is that it's gonna color correct dark circles, smooth the appearance of fine lines, and it brightens the eye area. Absolutely brightens, absolutely color corrects the dark circles. Smooth the appearance of dark lines? I don't know. To be honest with you, I have extremely pronounced lines under my eyes. I have like one, two, or three lines that I have under my eyes, and there's just nothing that is gonna take care of it. And I really don't have much lines under that besides that, except like right here if I laugh, and that's just, I don't know, I don't really go for the whole like wrinkle filler stuff like that. I don't go for that. But anyway, for those two other things, I absolutely think that it works. It's definitely my favorite of the three. I love it so, so much. I love the formula. I love how it dries matte. I love the pigmentation. I love everything about it. Anyway, so let's go with the Nude Wear. And this is in color Nude Glow. It's supposed to be a concealer, a highlighter, and a touch-up tool. Okay? And what it's supposed to do is that it adds a touch of radiance to each stroke. Dark circles, fine lines, shadows, and signs of fatigue appear to vanish. And it restores the glow of natural naked skin instantly. I kind of do think that it does some of those things. I definitely don't think it's the most pigmented. It's not as pigmented as the first one, as a Youthful Wear, but it definitely has a better pigmentation than the other one I'm going to talk about. But anyway, this is what it's here. So it's got like a peachy tone to it, okay? So that's what it looks like, and this is what it looks like blended. Okay, it is definitely so much lighter than the light one from the Youthful Wear. It's got like a peachier tone, and I like it a lot. It has a different consistency. So whereas the Youthful Wear will dry matte, this one has what a lot of people, or what I find that a lot of under eye concealers are, which are very creamy, very hydrating, very moisturizing, but they have that kind of creamy texture to it, which makes my fine lines kind of like, which makes like the product get into my fine lines and just be more, even more prominent. I don't find the Youthful Wear does that at all. It can happen a little bit with this one, the creasing with the fine lines and everything. So I don't know, but it doesn't really crease that much, but it definitely, I don't know if you can tell, but yeah, I think you can tell right there, but it has that glow that is not a shimmer, is that creamy, hydrating looking appearance that a lot of people look for in an under eye concealer. So I think it definitely has a pigmentation, I think. And also I have to mention that for me, I don't know if I mentioned it before, but for me, a yellow tone concealer does a lot better at illuminating and color correcting my dark circles, even though I don't have that much anyway. But it does a better job, the yellow color, than the peach tone colors, like the Bobbi Brown, or like the, even though I haven't tried oh my gosh, was it Eve Pearl? And the NYX one that just came out, I bought it and I had to return it because it just didn't do anything for me. So peachy tones really don't do much in terms of brightening the area as much as I would like it. But anyway, that's going on a tangent. This one has that peachy tone to it, okay? Now, it lasts such a long time. The Youthful Wear also lasts like absolutely all day. The Nude Wear, it creases on me just a little bit. It doesn't last all day. I don't feel like I can pull a whole like 8 hours with flawless under eye area, but I can still get a good 5 hours out of it. So I'm satisfied with it. I like the pigmentation, the texture. I just prefer the other one. But yeah, it's a good concealer. I would say go for it if that's what you're looking for. Now, let's talk about this Super CC Plus concealer. Oh, and this one, I don't know if I mentioned it. I guess you saw it, but it comes with a brush and it clicks up. The packaging for this one is totally what just got me into it. Anyway. So for this one, it's also a brush and you have to click it to get the product out. And this one is not as peachy toned, I would say it's more like beigey. than the Nude Glow, okay? And this one, I have to say, has the least amount of pigmentation of the three, and I am not a huge fan of that. Not only because of the pigmentation, I just don't feel, yeah, I think it's because of the pigmentation. I think it has the same, oh, this one, by the way, is in the color light to medium. And this one, I have to say, it's more beige. The Nude Glow is more peach, and it just, the pigmentation isn't there, in my opinion. So I don't feel like it can do as much as it says that it's gonna do. So it says that this is supposed to take care of or visibly correct age spots, dark circles, blemishes, dullness, uneven skin tone, redness, dark shadows, discoloration, fine lines, wrinkles, signs of fatigue. And I have to say, I don't think that it would do any of those, at least in my opinion, and because I do, or I had really bad acne, and I still have the occasional breakout, my skin is just full of dark spots, and this concealer totally wouldn't do that. So I mainly use and bought these concealers just for my under eye area. So in terms of that, the under eye area, I don't really feel that it does much. I much, much more prefer the Nude Wear. I see a significant difference in terms of coverage. And so, for example, I don't know if you see, but I have a mole right here, and this one didn't even correct it that much. But if I go with my Nude Wear on top of it, just like that much, and I blend, yep, it covers so much more. It covers like 90% of the spot. So yeah, I am not a fan of this one. I really don't think that it does what it says, or the pigmentation isn't there. The formula is the same, I would say the same as the Nude Wear, but the pigmentation isn't there. So to me, pigmentation is almost everything in a product. I can deal with packaging. I can even deal with the staying power as long as I get coverage for a certain amount of time. So yeah, to me, it's a no. Don't go for it. If you still want to try it, go for it, but I would much rather go with the Nude Wear if you want to try like around your face, just because it has more more coverage, more pigmentation. And also, this one may have like too much of a peachy tone for people's skin, so like around the face other than the under eye area. So I don't know, you can try different colors or whatever, but different shades. But yeah, that is my review, guys. I hope you liked it. I hope it was informative enough. I hope you got like a good sense of what these concealers are like. Again, I am wearing the Youthful Wear in yellow on my eyes right now, and it's just freaking amazing. I love it so much, and I think that from now on, at least for me, under my eyes, it's just a yellow tone. That is what gives me the most color correcting formulation, and what gives me the most highlight, or at least the one that I like. So anyway, I hope you guys liked it. Again, I hope you guys found it useful. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know what other concealers you have tried. I have been in a concealer kick, and but I think I have my good ones, and I just need to stick to them instead of just trying to find new ones. But anyway, I will see you in the next video. Okay, guys? Bye.